Not as warm tomorrow, with a high of 28 degrees.